Assume the town walls will keep us safe.
Are you trying to make us paranoid?
All right, Eldor. You needn't remind us.
As you say, my good sir.
So, a house with a blue roof.
There! Is that it?
Fits the description, and looking around, it's the only blue roof.
Seems worth a look.
Let's go take a look.
Are you looking for someone?
Yes. We heard a man called Medius lives here.
Oh dear, I suppose you didn't know. Medius passed away just last year.
He's dead?
What?
Well, guess I'm never gonna find out where I came from.
Yeah, the plague got him. He was such a good man.
Talk about a big old waste of time.
Are you folks friends of Medius? Maybe you'd like to meet with Seti, his son.
What?
He had a son?
Do you know where we could find him?
Gods, who knows? He might have gone to the cave in the south looking for rocks. But he's been gone these past 2-3 days. I do hope he's all right. Oh, nah. I needn't worry about that one.
By cave, ma'am? You mean the one on Ballister Plain?
Aye, that's the one. Oh, now listen to me gab away like I don't have a thousand things to do. Well, best of luck finding him. Good day.
A cave? Doing what? Looking for rocks? Come on, I bet he's inside the house right now having a good laugh.
No, I can tell you no one is in that home right now.
Yeah? You sound pretty sure about it.
Indeed I am.
Interesting.
Come on. The cave's not far away.
Suspense is killing me!
He was looking for rocks?
Now see, Seti's just missing because he wants to protect my secrets.
So, Eldor.
Huh?
You, gonna tell us who you are? Ever since I got the Ark, things have started to look kinda different to me. It's like I see through dragon's eyes now. How do I put this? It's like the dragon sight lets me look inside people to see what makes them tick.
And what of it?
Well, you sort of jump out at me now. I look at you and there's something about you that just seems out of kilter, you know? No offense.
I'm just a humble traveling man. You're talking nonsense, my boy. No one has the power to look into another's heart.
Nonsense? Thanks a lot.
All right. Let's hope Seti's in here.
While we're at it, let's hope he's in one piece. Watch him be fine. He'll laugh when he hears how worried he is.